An iconic piece of art is going back on display here in Chicago after 5 years in storage. The Great Wave is one of the most famous images in the world. It's been locked away in the vault to protect it from light damage. And now it's back at the Art Institute of Chicago. It was created nearly 200 years ago as part of a series of prints featuring Tokyo's iconic Mount Fuji. It will be on display at the Art Institute until January 6th.